How to use Sora AI. Hello everyone, I am Vishaka and welcome to our channel Create, Login and Delete. I will take you through the quick tutorial on how to use Sora AI. Now let's get right into the tutorial. Sora is still being tested by a selective group of developers. However, we can expect a similar process discussed further once it's widely available. So accessing Sora will likely be through a web interface or an API that developers can use in their own applications. The core of using Sora will revolve around providing clear text prompts. So describe the video you would like in as much detail as possible, focusing on the setting, actions, objects you want to include, colors, and the overall style you are aiming for. Once you submit your prompt, Sora will start generating your video using its vast knowledge of visual concepts. Be prepared for some waiting time, especially for complex results. After completion, you will be able to review your video and make adjustments to your text prompt if needed until you achieve the desired result. So this is just an expected method on how you can use Sora, as there is currently no way to do so if you aren't selected by OpenAI for its testing phase. If you find this tutorial helpful, please make sure to like the video and do subscribe to our channel for more contents like this. Thank you for staying with us until the end.